I'm just warning the officers that they should follow. They should not bend to any political individual or any political masters.